Very, very good morning. Very, very good morning, my dear friends. Today, we are all assembled here to get some few thoughts and guidance from the CEO. There are teachers and want to keep the students attentive. At the same time, among the 10 staff members in our department, how to get familiarity or how to create a fan club among your students. That is the real need of the day for the staff members. He is going on entire change, a tremendous change all over the world. And you may be reading in different sources that the old classroom teaching is going out. Only in India, like volume based countries are following the regular colleges. In all other places, e-learning or online learning or web based education or part time education or certification program, like that many developments are going on. And the essentiality of getting a degree is getting reduced, because if you want to work with the computers and if you want to become a software professional, you can specialize only the particular area and you can serve to the need based industry. All these things are already implemented in the Western countries, because the population is less and the demand is more, and they want to give or create or keep the employment for their own people. So in that line, only the Asian countries, we are following the old system, and we are also improving in certain areas, and we are in a position to create many number of engineers and scientists because of our population, and also the situated percentage of our population is below 35 years. So the youth population is very high in India and in Asia, and China and India is ruling the entire world. And for another 20 years it will be like that, and after that the total population will become a middle aged group because of the changing social atmosphere. Why I am telling all these things? See, my dear friends, seeing the participants list, we got participants from different colleges, around 60 participants, and also the local participants.